Fourth and final meeting between the intra-Florida rivals, the Orlando Magic, and the Miami Heat. Paolo Banchero, an all-star, Jimmy Butler, has missed a bunch of games, but always a handful. Off the miss, Tyler Hero head to Bam Adebayo, finishes like he meant it. First quarter, Wendell Carter Jr. to Banchero, and the all-star spins and finishes for the Magic. Markel Fultz, spin move of his own here. Past everybody and finishes high off the glass. And then it's Jaime Jaquez Jr., the rookie, ahead to Butler, and he'll finish with the flush. Miami up by 11. Gary Harris drives, contact, and finishes with the reverse. Converted the three-point play as well at the free throw line. Kevin Love to Butler, cutting. Butler knocks down the 360 layup. He had 23 points, 8 boards, 8 assists on the night. Miami up by 13. Terry Rozier, new Heat addition, drives, kicks it to Josh Richardson in the corner. He delivers. Miami up by 18. Hero drives, lofts that up, gets the bounce. Miami's lead is 20 at that point. Banchero to Jonathan Isaac in the corner. He's all by his lonesome for three, and the Magic finish the half on a 16-3 run and get it within 7. Third quarter, Rozier, pump fake, step back. It's good. Miami up by 8. Banchero spins his way into the paint. Two of his 23. Also had 9 boards and 7 assists. Adebayo spinning. Everyone's spinning. He finishes with a dunk. He had 14. Heat back on top by 14. On the run, it's Jaquez to Caleb Martin for the one-hander. Miami pulling away. And then it's Rozier. Mid-range. Two of his 18 points. Heat get the win 121-95, and they win 3 of 4 to take the season series.